Future has a lot of questions. If you look, you can see them everywhere. Use your mind to define energy and time. It's more than just some numbers on a page. Let's go, vectors, friction, motion. Let's go, it's a lot more fun with a little commotion. Curiosity is the remedy. All you really need is velocity.
This is Priscilla, and you
Hello.
Are about to meet Lola the turtle. Now, Priscilla, can you tell us what happened to Lola?
Yeah, so Lola is a Kemp's Ridley sea turtle. They are the smallest species of sea turtle in the world. So she's about 63 pounds. She'll max at about 100 one day. Lola was found back in 2001 on a beach in Texas, and she was found with fishing line wrapped around her front right flipper. So the flipper, they rescued her, took her in. The flipper did have to be amputated. They attempted to release Lola a year later, but she was found on the same beach that she was released on the very next day. So at that point, she was deemed non-releasable. So that's been since 2002, and she's been here with us since 2008 now.
Wow. So can you tell us a little bit about the process of putting the prosthetic limb on Lola?
Yeah, of course. So we try to make all of our interactions with our sea turtles voluntary. So this right here is Lola's target. So the idea of the target is that it goes in the water and then the turtle will do what we call a station. So all that is them just approaching that target. Once they do that, they get a reward, which is food. Rewarding. It also gets them to associate us with something rewarding. So once this target goes in, as you can see what we just did a second ago, she'll hang out at the target. Lets us put that prosthetic on. We'll give her a couple more rewards and then we'll send her off. And she'll swim around with it, she'll do a couple of laps, and she wears it right now for up to 2 hours. So one day she'll have it on for about 4 hours a day. That's our goal.
Wow. And who designed the prosthetic limb?
So the original prosthetic, which was 6 years ago, was designed by three students from Worcester Polytech. And they were just doing a senior project and they wanted to make a prosthetic flipper for a sea turtle. And Lola was a really good candidate because the area was very small and it was, you know, amputated by a doctor. So it was just a really good option and it turned out really good. But that project was led by a man named Kevin Carroll. And I don't know if you've ever heard the story about Winter the Dolphin.
No, but we'd love to.
Yeah, so there's a movie called Dolphin Tales. Really awesome movie, and it just tells the story of Winter the Dolphin, and she lost her flipper, and Kevin Carroll came and made her a prosthetic flipper, and it was very successful. So he actually came here and donated all of his time and materials and did the same for Lola. So her original flipper was given to her about 6 years ago, but 2 years ago he came and outfitted her for this one, which is the permanent version of what we'll be using on her. And we have a bunch of extras. It's worked out really good, so it's just basically been perfected to fit her and what she liked.
it's so cool to see what you've done for Lola.
Yeah, it's really awesome.
And thank you for joining us today.
Of course, thank you for having me.
Well, let's say goodbye to Priscilla and Lola.
Bye.
See what you've done for Lola.
Yeah,